Broadway is lifting the curtain on a record-breaking season. The theater industry is teaming up with the city to launch 40 new plays and musicals, half of them set to open this spring alone. That's the highest number of openings in more than two decades. And Broadway officials insist the recession won't get in their way, even though ticket sales are down compared to last year.
I think during tough economic times, people need to be entertained. And Broadway's Broadway. People will come to a Broadway show, so they should feel great about this season.
You broke the machine.
While January and February are typically the industry's toughest months, 14 shows have closed recently, and that's worrying producers. So they're smearing the city with ads and cutting ticket prices to keep theaters full.
We've just made a bigger deal, a bigger splash, to talk about these 23 new shows and remind everybody that there's a ticket price at every price point available. So people can go to the theater for $25 or a lot more than that.
Theater producers like Jeffrey Richards are attempting another approach to keep their audiences coming back for more, their wit. And Richards is hopeful.
Laughter is cathartic during these times. And I think that there hasn't been a confluence of stars in New York as there is this spring. I would be more concerned for restaurants, which I love dearly. After all, you have a kitchen in your home, but you don't have a stage.
So after 8 years, this crazy ride's over, and I gotta be honest with you, I feel as free as balls and boxers, you know?
Critics remain skeptical. They say that during tough economic times, New Yorkers won't be quick to dish out for a ticket, something that's far from essential. And as more and more Americans cut back on spending, curtains could continue to fall on Broadway.